Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I have done this makeup look for daytime Valentine makeup look. I have given this makeup look an Indian touch to it, wearing some jhumkas, kurtas and some bindis on it. This makeup look goes very well on Western and Indian outfits. If you don't like wearing an Indian outfit, you can definitely wear a Western outfit as per your wish. So now just get started by the video. I've already washed my face, now I'm going to just tone my face. CTM is a very important step for any kind of skin care. So the first step I'm doing is a toning. So the toner I'm going to use is the Biotic by Cucumber Toner. I've already done a mini review on it. If you haven't watched it, please go and check it out in my channel, or else I'll give the link in the description box. So after toner, I'm going to apply moisturizer. This moisturizer is from Lakme Peach Milk Moisturizer. So you always need a good moisturizer so that your face looks hydrated without drinking a lot of water. So I've just already used another moisturizer in my neck, but still I'm just applying my another moisturizer here as well. So after moisturization, I have used a lip tint to give a little color on my lips. So the lip tint is from Face Shop. So the next is a primer. Primer is very, very important. It's a barrier for any kind of foundation that doesn't go inside your skin, and it just minimizes your pores and just glides evenly on your skin. So primer is already done. Then after primer, I'm just starting today with an eye makeup. So today's eye makeup will be a pinkish, peachish and some glittery eyeshadow today, and with the help of a bold kajal and lots of mascara as well. So to pick up a good eyeshadow on my eyelids, so I'm just taking my foundation as a base, as a concealer for my eyeshadow, so that my eyeshadow pops like something. Whenever you apply a kajal or an eyeshadow on upper lid, so that if you apply any kind of foundation or concealer, it looks very nicely and it just pops out evenly. So after blending it, so I'm gonna take these three shades. These are the most important shades that I will be using today as my eyeshadow. The first thing is this pinkish color with the help of a blending brush. This makeup palette is from Makeup Revolution. This eyeshadow is a tremendously awesome palette, I can say. I have used it a lot of times and I am in totally love with it. If you are a beginner, you want to invest in something very nicely, this palette is very, very nice. You can definitely invest on it. So I'm just blending it in my eyelids as well as in my crease. Then I'm taking a lightish peachish color and just taking in my fingers and placing it in my 1/3 of the eye area. Then after placing it, I'm going to take a brown darkish color and just placing it in my outer V so that I don't have any kind of harsh lines in the edge. So I'm just placing it and I will be blending it out so that it looks very seamlessly. So I'm going to take another eyeshadow blending brush and just blending it out. So after eyeshadow, I'm just taking my spoolie and brushing my eyebrows, and I will be filling my eyebrows with the help of the same eyeshadow palette. I'm just filling my gaps. I'm not overdoing my eyebrows. I'm just filling it. Then Then I'm taking an eyeshadow. I'm taking my foundation. I'm just taking a blending brush. I'm just placing it and just gonna blend it out. If you don't have a concealer, proper your shade concealer, then use your correct shade foundation as a concealer. So it blends out very easily and it looks very seamlessly as a concealer itself. So I have done the same step. I don't have an exact shade concealer. I have a lighter highlighting shade concealer. So I have a good shade of foundation. So I have blended out. This is a fast forward, so you can see how I'm blending it. Just blend the foundation, do not rub it or something else, just buff it. If you don't like using a brush, definitely you can use a sponge or a beauty blender. Next, to give a depth in my face and give some colors or shadow to my face, I'm just contouring my face. So that it looks very nice and gives a shadow to my face. If you don't like contouring, you can definitely skip that. After contouring, I'm just applying my kajal. Kajal is very, very necessary for me, whether it's a normal, whether I'm meeting a friend or going for a heavy wedding. Kajal is a must for me. So I'm just applying my kajal, very bold, very thick. So this kajal is from Faces Again. So I'm just applying on my upper waterline as well, and just taking my brown shade with the help of an angular brush, I'm just smudging it a little bit so that it gives a little smoky effect in my waterline. Then after doing some kajal, I'm just curling my lashes and just applying some mascara. So can you see the difference between the both lashes? I have applied mascara and not applied mascara. One side it looks pale and one side it looks very dramatic. So don't forget to apply your mascara on waterline, lower waterline. It looks very nice and very tremendous. So the mascara is from Faceshop. So next is a blush. Blush is very, very important and mandatory for me. I use it for regular days and any kind of functions, wherever I go. It's very, very important as my kajal, as blush. So I'm just smiling and applying on my apples of my cheeks. Then for my lipstick, I have taken two types of lipstick. One is a bullet lipstick and a crayon lipstick. So the bullet lipstick is from Nykaa. This is a free gift from Nykaa. So if you purchase for more than 3 products, you'll get definitely a free lipstick from Nykaa if you buy Nykaa products. Then I have taken this NYB crayon lipstick and I'm just applying in my middle of my lips, so that it gives a little pinkish effect, because my outfit is pink, my eyeshadow is pink, so that my lips to be pink. So this shade is Still My Breath. So yeah guys, this is my final finish look with some pink and golden effect outfit, some really good jhumkas, and this is a slow motion video guys. It looks very, very nice, and you can see the look turned out very nice and very, if it, this look can be taken to an office wear or college wear or any kind of look. This is a very simple, easy, with some cute little things I've added, the pink color on my eyes, and you can add any kind of colors. If you don't like only pink, you can add some brown to it. If you want smokiness, you can do whatever you want. So yeah guys, I hope this video was helpful to you. If it was, then do like, share, comment, know your thoughts and give me some like to it and subscribe my channel. I'll see you in my next video. Until then, bye bye, stay blessed and stay tuned. Love you all.